Yo guys, Hassan's here, as you see, I'm playing Fortnite Save the World, and I am sitting at 3.1 V-Bucks, and I really want to get a birthday llama, and they opened two of it, got a Sun Setter and stuff, not really good stuff though. I'm gonna open one Super People llama, and that gives me 1,000 tickets, and 1,700, open one, and then grind out for that. Here we go. That's 1K V-Bucks.
Do I look like a rock to you?
Hopefully it becomes good. Okay. I think it's gonna become legendary.
Quick, pawn me!
Boom. Oof, beautiful.
How you like me now?
I do like you.
Payday, baby!
Trash. Good. Only reason I bought it. Trash. Oh. See what you got. I don't know what Brawler Luna is. I'm just gonna search it up in the inventory really quick. This is hard. I'm just gonna go for assassin. Oh no. It is that. That is disgusting. A mythic survivor. Oh my god. Well, I'm gonna be honest, I didn't know it was this. When I searched it up, it looked like something else. Whatever. I'm gonna mythic Alfred Squire Vinestine. This is cool. It's a lead survivor. No. Alfred Squire Vinestine. And then we have legendary survivor. Legendary. But I kind of got unlucky on the other stuff. But 1,000 tickets. 1.7? Oh, that's how much I have. Okay. So here we go. I'm gonna open a birthday llama. Hopefully, this makes something good.
Ooh, someone means business.
Oh,
oh boy.
Well, I am out of here.
These are not the ones. Ooh, interesting. Sadly, it's epic. Well, I know what constructed penny is. What is the other one though? No way on earth I'm getting the left one. It is the ugliest thing in the game. Let's see the right one. also means. Okay, I mean, that's it. Oh. A birthday love gives me teens. I spent 1k V-Bucks for it. And that's on the Shimata. Okay. No water.
You even know how to use.
This is really costly.
Forget about it.
Please give me good stuff. Man, I spent 2,000 V-Bucks. Give me the 1,000 tickets. Give me this. They're all trash. And done. Trash. I already have that top. Ooh. Ooh, two on. Oh yes, a mythic. Two mythics already. I mean, it's a. It must give me a mythic. Well, these are ugly. Like, look at this guy. He, Marlin King. So he is a mythic. Who in his right mind decided that to be a mythic? Hopefully, good stuff.
Careful with that axe.
Okay.
That's me!
Yeah, that is. Hopefully, you give me good stuff. Here we go. It's an interesting one. Ooh, legendary. Thank God. Thank God. Ooh, interesting. Now that's what I'm talking about. Renegade. And I know this chromium one is the metal one. Renegade, obviously it's gonna be the. Oh god. What is this? I thought that was gonna be the one that's ugly. Okay, not getting that. Surely not getting that. Not Berserker Renegade. Surely not getting that. Going for the right one. I already know what it is, but I'm gonna still search it up. Hopefully this is. Okay, I'm gonna go for Chromium Brown. If it is the one, yep, it is. Thank God. Interesting, I love choices, my choices are always nice. Oh my god, I'm so excited for the silence. Leave you up, that's really nice. But I'm not getting good stuff. Like, why? Just why? Do this because obviously they're matching. I think well, I have no other one which matches. Oh, I do have this guy.
We're in it together.
Put this and upgrade this all the way. And let's see. Seriously, let me if I match this. Will it become higher than this? No, what did I do? No, it won't. Okay. So I'll just put that one there. I'm putting them with me. Let's go. These two match. Interesting. But the problem is I want the legendary ones. I think I have them. But I don't. Okay. Fair, I guess. I think higher though? Yeah, I don't have higher.
What a team! As a
match. Still okay though. I'm gonna put this guy here. That's my highest. And I'm 16. Okay. Well, I'm gonna do something. So right now I will go to my survivors. Where's the 28th one? Here, right here. I'm gonna retire this. Has me 12,000 XP. Okay. What do you mean? Then attack. There we go. Okay. Well, I am gonna upgrade this a bit. Actually, take it just to level 10 and max it out. Yeah, it is 10. There we go. And I am gonna upgrade my mythics equally. Since this is higher, I'm gonna take this a bit higher first. I think I can just upgrade this one more time. Yes, I can. Interesting. Well, I'm gonna be refunding some of these. Don't need these, so like I don't know if I should keep them. I'm just gonna keep some just in case, you never know. I'm gonna upgrade this a bit. There we go. I'm gonna take it all the way to max. A wallet. It's a wallet. Take this too. Okay, that's enough. It's taking way too much XP now. That's really high. That's a husky. I'll play these a bit. And I think I can't upgrade anymore. Yep, I can't. So let me know in a second. I'm gonna refund these. I don't even know if they're good. I'm just refunding them. But I did get out of super people llama. I kind of did a dumb thing there. Really dumb. I don't know why I did that. Damn it, I forgot something. Whatever. Upgrade this bit. I'll take this to 10 actually. Oh, that needs a lot. I'm gonna actually just keep it at 9. Needs a lot. Let's see. This one is a loss actually. I'll just take this high. Okay. I'll upgrade this one. This guy looks fat. And then once the. Okay, I cannot. I can't upgrade anymore. So I'm gonna upgrade these. And I think that's it. I might be able to upgrade this actually. There we go. Yes, I can. Twice. Interesting. So that's that. And I have a lot of heroes now. Gonna refund some. I'm a watch out, I don't want to refund rare stuff. Hopefully, I don't even know what is rare. There's a lot of people getting this actually. Not gonna refund this, not gonna refund that. Yeah. Just refund that for now. Let me see. Is there any way I can get closer? Yeah, I can. Okay. Now I'm not sure. What to do? This is pretty rare, I heard. I am gonna do something. Might be dumb. I don't know. Well, I'll do this. Hold on a second. Okay, that is legendary. Gonna put him. Hopefully it's not a mistake I'm going. Let's see. First off. I'm just gonna keep these. Because I actually don't know what's rare and what's not. I'm gonna keep all my survivors now. Because I don't lot. Now, for the hero spot, I'm gonna have to just check all. But yeah, if you guys enjoyed, that was a huge spending spree, got some good stuff. Not really, actually, but yeah, I'm gonna be grinding to get that. Actually, one more, that's gonna be my last one, I guess. But yeah, if you guys enjoyed, peace and out.